Well, folks, the sun refuses to shine. It tried. It wasn't a bad day. But now we got this guy. It's unbelievably cool. Telecaster. I don't even know what you call the color. But I love these kind of colors. Just to say. Because if you get up on stage and you're under any sort of colored lights, the guitar turns different colors. And it looks pretty crazy in the natural light. Wow. Anyway, some concerns. And as I look at the guitar, I have discovered the major one. So I'm just going to run through a couple things here, and then I will show you why things aren't as good as they could be. Okay. Yeah, pretty much. String height. Needed a little tweaking, not much. Neck relief is beautiful. Not going to skirt that at all. But the string height at the first fret is really totally messed up. So the E string, it's broaching on the high side, which is not the end of the world if all the other strings we're doing the same thing. But what's happening is that, let's just, A string, it's not exceptionally out of whack, but what's happening is we get into the E strings, the D and the G, the D. Whoops, that's the high one, right, 22. It don't even want to go under. What do we got? Doesn't like 20 either. Nope. Go to 18, which would pretty much be the lowest you'd want it to be. And I'm guessing we can live with that. Still a little tight. Let me put some strings back on it. It's the other thing is that string tension will affect this measurement slightly. So I'm going to check the other strings from the other side. Okay, so when we go to the skinny side, start with that guy, that's broaching too high. That should really be touching. Get that guy out of the way. And the B string is too high. But then we get to the G string. And it's, once again, I mean, that's hair too low. So, what can we do? What can we do? Many things we can do. We make a whole brand new nut, which really isn't necessary. So, we'll do another little magic trick here. Stand by, I gotta get some stuff. Okay, first step is to get the strings that are too high down where they belong. What a concept. It's not gonna take much. But see, that's 22 thou. That, when the string's vibrating, that's not even really even touching the string. It's too much. Tiny little bit. Couple strokes. Yes, sirree. Thank you. my file all plugged up? Something's not right here.
Yeah.
That's the ticket. Summon a bitch, eh? Okay, so we're going with the, what did I do with that one? 18 thou at the first fret. And I don't know what was going on with that other file. Yeah. Nice. Now, here's where I have to make a decision. Measuring and measuring and remeasuring. So I'm still wondering what happened here. Because the G and the D string, they're, it's, I'm going to say, one thou below spec. And I could refill those and cut them again. But it seems okay. I mean, I've moved these down. Now, the other thing is the high E and the B are once again in the same predicament where that's just too high. So let's tweak those, and I think I may have solved why it didn't feel very good. So that makes things work way, way better, guys. Like, and I don't know, I was told it was set up at a professional place, but I can't see how you would not see that. Like, you could see it, how obvious it was that the strings were all different heights here at the first fret. But I'm digging that. I can roll with that. Let's put new strings on it and go through the whole procedure again, and then we'll be happy. Today's strings will be those guys. It's my story, I'm sticking to it. Okay. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. This has the tilt function, and before I go through the whole setup again, I'm going to make sure that we don't need or are using that. Because if we don't need it and aren't using it, I just back it off and
walk away.
Well, it does appear that it was not being incorporated, which is fine. There's a time and a place for that guy. How's everybody doing? Like you said, the sun, no. Sun not coming out. Cloudy as shit. And, if you haven't got one, please do. In the prescription below, you will find all the information you need to get your own Dave's World of Fun Stuff sticker. And a guitar pick. I still have some of those left too. Let's do that again. Put it in the right hole this time, dude. Come on. You can do it. I know you guys love watching me do this. Right? Oh, no. He laid the guitar down face first. That's right, folks. I laid the guitar down face first. Somebody said that they just did what I did and got a string in the eye or something. Well, don't look. Safety squint. Turn your head the other direction. Yeah, so, you know, get a sticker, all that. Become a patron. Special shout out to my patrons. You guys rock it. Come on. Really? You can do it.
Oh, come on, really?
You know, and my camera says it's running out of steam, and my phone's going off, and... And yes, okay, there you go, that's dealt with.
Okay, yeah, so we got this all sussed out down here.
No wonder it was weird to play. The strings were all, like you said, two were good and four were out of whack. And none of them matched. Let's just check your neck relief again. I'll be out of this in no time, I hope. I'm thinking. I'm wondering. Yeah, that's just miraculous. Another quick string height look-see. And that hasn't changed since I... Oh, no, E string dropped. What happened there? Thought I had that covered a minute ago. But, you know, and then we let it sit till tomorrow and we check it all again anyway. So, last step in this little operation is going to be some intonation for the nation. I was really sure I had this right. I don't know how it dropped. Maybe I didn't have it right. Like I said, that's why we check and double check. You know, just like a carpenter. Measure a lot of times. Yeah. That's nice. Let's do some intonation. I think I'm running out of gas in my camera, but I'll give it a try. Okay, it says I have 0 minutes left to record. Yeah, so that was the big shitter down there. Now it's beautiful. Telecaster specially beautiful. I love the call.